The Law of Association. The law of association states that if two or more things have something in common, the thing in common can be used to influence or control the other thing or things. The degree of control depends upon the size of the thing in common. The more in common they both have, the more influence. An example, eating bread and wine and listening to the assimilated words of the Last Supper. To feel as if one were in the upper room. No matter how much you have in common with another person, stay conscious of keeping your personal power. Do not let it subtly slip into another's hands. Thank you for watching my channel. Please subscribe and hit the like button. To find out how I healed myself using universal laws, check out the book link below.